Okay, we're now on.
There, master, succubi.
When jumping down a ledge. Judge well the distance.
Goblin bears a staff. I'll bolster on the hill. Near the ground.
Ow. This is literally just a struggle. She's downed. Oh. Get up. Oh, he's free. Wait, is that just a singular shot? We might be able to take him on. Okay, yeah. This one we can actually at least kill relatively easily. I wasn't supposed to get grabbed. Issue is I struggled trying to. Yeah, he just ate me. Yeah, I shouldn't have gotten grabbed. I don't. There's not an easy way to stop that. Thousand kisses, when, especially when he goes before, and I'm like, oh no. Yeah, this is the door we need to go through, right? Yep. A succubus.
When jumping down a ledge, judge well the distance.
Where the frick? I can't hit her, cause down. Great. I didn't want to pull down here, it just happened. Okay. Okay, we need to head up here then. Where'd Titus drop? Alright. You goblin. Yeah, hit the ground hard. Alright. Time to go back up, find Titus. Alright, Yeah, I just use that to help heal everyone a little bit. And then, yeah, just make our way down. I hope that was worth them. Alright, we just need to stay up here to recover some stamina, and then as soon as we do, we'll just jump on down. I know as soon as we jump down, it's gonna be a fight. Let's actually use the Camino real quick. Crap, we're actually just about out of stamina. Right. Wow, can't find me. Okay, gotcha. That's a new way of actually avoiding that. And probably a better one in my opinion. God. Like, just jumping instead of trying to climb down with that? Oh, that's phenomenal. I'm glad I just tried that. Yeah, okay, that's only 200. 400. Yeah, we need a lot of rift crystals. Alright. Where's this? Another shard, good. Okay, we're now here in the Forsaken Cathedral.
What is that? Getting the toughness to match their size.
So many hits. This is gonna explode.
Yeah.
those. Yeah, and we can't get close. Drop. Oh, I'm out of stamina. Oh, there's another. Alright, these two up. We need to get rid of the one first. Here, like a barrel, maybe. Poison probably isn't effective.
I'll burn them where they stand.
All right. Yeah, I was about to say, can we get like an area that's more for us? Owl. Don't need that at the moment. Blindness. Everyone got that. Nice. We don't have it. Any of those. Okay. Alright. He dropped. Ow, that actually hurts quite a lot. Alright, run. Yeah, that happened. I'm like, nope, we're not staying here. Sad thing is, I kind of need them. Alright, well, I guess we're stuck trying to run on forward without them. Okay. What are those? Okay. That, what the heck? Okay. Yeah, this is the map I wanted. Just, oh. All right. Okay, so we're in the Forsaken Cathedral, which has the boss we need. Okay. Oh, but we don't have a safe zone until... Okay. Alright. So yeah, this is where we do want to be.
I'm on my way.
Very well.
Said, mind you aren't stricken with torpor, immediately get stricken with torpor. Alright. I have not been this underprepared in what feels like forever now. Okay. Alright. Grab that. Come on, just take her out. Drop, come on, hurry up, drop. Alright. Come back here. Alright. Here's what we're gonna do. We save? Yes, we can save down here. And then... What does it cost? I don't have enough. Oh my god. We have to go back up then. Alright, I guess we do have to go up. I was trying to dodge!
I cannot take much more.
Where did you drop? Okay, you guys dropped over here. Great. Ow. We won't do that because we created the save. We'll just reload. Yeah. Oh.
Alright.
You just gotta be quick trying to run back up. We won't get hit by the one on the way up. Yeah, these aren't living armors by the looks of it. Alright, he missed.
I was clumsy.
I was about to say, he's gonna hit me? Alright, Yeah, screw it. Use King Warish. So, we need to get rid of melee one first. Ow. Alright. Okay guys, let's get out of that tight corridor. So that's curses. Lordly tonic, yes. Alright. Did he just... Guys, retreat, retreat. I'm on my way. We just need to keep pulling them over here, come on. Okay. Yeah, like I'm trying to kite the rest of my team into a better area. Come on, guys. All of you. Alright. Yeah, because we progressed far enough. Okay, we should be able to save here now. Everyone's up. We'll still take them on, but... Alright. Ow. Oop. Yeah, that was dumb. Alright, try again. We're not gonna use the Wake Stone just because we... Didn't even kill one of them. We have to save to when... Alright. This way, right? No, this way.
We'll have need of the best arms available if we hope to survive this.
That's a silver one. Okay.
Let's gather those bones.
Knight of silver
and it's the moon. Wow, he just knocked Titus down again. Go.
No, they hold the advantage.
Ow.
I cannot move.
So he obviously healed. I don't know how he healed, though. Alright, what do we have? Getting low on consumables. Shooting like where his shield isn't. Come on, game. Ow. So I'm not quite sure how we're supposed to take these guys on. Because it seems like the gold will continue to heal.
This looks interesting.
And I don't know why he's healing.
Be mindful of your pawn's health in combat and
alright. Yeah, we're dead. Okay. Something. None of those hits were hitting either. I thought I was touching them and literally spamming that, so.
I'll take that.